Can you tell me how to remember JavaScript code?
Lesson 1, JavaScript is not Java. For example, JavaScript does not use the Java virtual machine.
JavaScript is used for a lot of applications, including mobile apps and applications embedded in another one.
But it does not work for scientific computing or even numeric computing like spreadsheets.
JavaScript along with Java and HTML and maybe Python are considered some of the languages every programmer should know.
Java code looks like C++ code. In contrast, JavaScript is most like PHP or Perl.
I do not care what it looks like. I need to understand the concepts for how it works.
First, JavaScript objects are associative arrays. Their keys are always strings, though that ties some people in knots.
What if you use something else as a key?
JavaScript does not put itself in knots. It just uses that value as a key after converting it to a string.
That is perhaps one concept to remember, that anything you make a key will become a string.
JavaScript has lots of ways to look up the value of an object. However, lookup value by name only works if you use a valid JavaScript identifier.
Of course, the simplest is the hardest.
The most straightforward is the strictest solution. But JavaScript is forgiving, such as not penalizing you for an extra quotation mark.
What else do I need to know?
If you want to create a prototype object, don't use the prototype property. And the proto property and prototype property rarely refer to the same object.
I object to that level of complexity.
You can define the function with either a function statement or a function expression. Both end with a backslash with a function body followed by another backslash.
I've heard their function bodies are complicated.
Function statements are harder to type, but function expression behavior is straightforward.
I'm glad to know something is straightforward in this language.
It could be worse. You might not have objects at all and have to manually spell out every command in a language like Basic or Haskell.